What's up, guys? It's Roxanne Games here, and today I'm playing part 20 of Resident Evil 7. Okay, so the last thing that I did, or the last time that I played, it was, today, a little earlier, but, I couldn't find a save point, so I just quit, and I left my game like this, so, hopefully, sorry, I'm checking something. Okay, anyway. So hopefully, this, you know, I'll find some kind of save point throughout this thing. And I did start my timer. Okay. So let's read this. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep, and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? I woke up at 1930. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. One of the engineers came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge shark-like teeth snapping its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran off. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? Because right outside these doors are some creep-ass monsters. Okay. So, oh man, I'm freaking out. Amazon River Cruise. God, Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Okay, is there anything under this bed? Ooh. There's a flashlight. And I would like it. Why can't I have it? Something's up with this vest. Shoes. Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will be passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there's one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to this little girl earlier and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Maybe Mia is a mother and she's not telling Ethan what the mess is going on, because she's a hoe, like I said in the last episode. She's a hoe. Okay. So, time to face our fears. Fucking knew it. I don't think I checked this room back here. I'm gonna get hit. I mean, I don't have anything to attack with, so. I don't understand, though. What's next? Okay. Did I read this? I think I did, yeah. I just don't understand where exactly I need to go. Probably in there. Or that's where they're standing at, because can I do anything with this? Man. Okay, this is a different room. No, it's not. Is it? No, this is a different room. And look, a save point. I was right there at the save point. Yeah! Bitches. Reload. Man, you dumbass don't even know how to use any of this shit. Okay. So, I just walked all over his body, dude. I'm sorry. Whoops. Well, now I know where a save point is. I don't know exactly. I can't remember exactly which rooms I've just been in. I should probably leave all the doors open. But then again, there's enemies. I need to go back and get those boxes that I seen. Dude. Ooh. That scared me. Just a tad bit. Okay, so I've been in here. Okay. I can't even check my health. What the fuck, man? But I do have a health bottle now. Okay. And I'm not talking much because I'm trying to concentrate. Probably gonna have to kill this son of a bitch up here. What the fuck? If you would just fucking... Oh, I have 3 bullets. Fuck. What the fuck? Machine gun ammo. Okay, so I have no chemical. Yeah. I know what I'm doing, dudes. Okay. Oh no, it's a waste of ammo. Probably shouldn't have shot him. I've done been in here a million times. This isn't a new room either. General purpose fuse. Wasn't I just in here? Yes. These doors, dude. Confusing the hell out of me. Okay, so something needs to go there. It's not that, because you can't use that there. Done been in there. Done been in there. Yeah. Done been in there. Oh my good God, dude. Elevator? Okay, it says first floor. I done put the fuse in there. What do I do now? This place is a little confusing. Okay, did I start? I did. Oh, I've got to get somewhere in here. What the fuck? I've done been in here. Also, because I broke a box. Okay, this is. I don't understand. Yeah, everybody's gonna get a good laugh at me now because I'm fucking stupid. I just don't understand what I'm supposed to do now. I'm guessing I'm supposed to get this elevator working. I put the fuse in there, but I don't know what to do now. You guys, I don't want to Google this, but I'm not getting anywhere. Maybe I should really sit here and think about it. Huh. Leave this door open. Lets me know I've been in there. I said leave it open. Slut. What are you? You're a door. And you? You need a fuse. Okay. Maybe I can take that fuse out of where I put it and put it in there. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. I think that's where I may have gotten it. I found out what I could do. Okay, first floor. Holy shit! There's four floors. I'm a little uncomfortable. Okay. Second floor. So I guess it's the third floor. Third floor it is. God. This room looks mighty creepy. Huh. Okay. Calm down. I can't aim at them. She kind of looks like me a little. I mean, Mia, not me. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna play with all that gunk on it. Oh gosh. Please don't let this one be scary. Oh my goodness. Mia Winters. Test subject? Was she supposed to be a test subject or something? I don't know. I'm confused. Be kind. Please rewind. These things take forever. Evie. Special Operations Division. Okay. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Are you kidding me? You have to dispose of a kid if so this kid, from what I gathered, this is a nice little room. From what I gathered, you are the kid's caretaker, not actual mother. Ooh, looky there. Looky what I got. I need to switch those. There we go. Okay, so I am taking care of Evelyn. Oh, the ship is so nice. I'm on the second floor. The numbers displayed. What? I didn't read that. I guess it means the numbers displayed shows that she's close. Can't use that. I've been trying to use that fucking everywhere. Okay. Looking around the room. Okay. This is getting a little weird. So that's her vomit. And she's like, I don't know what you call it. Dude. I have a habit of reloading. Probably not a good idea to reload after every time I shoot. Oh, back at you. You little shit! Okay. Come on. Where did she go? Oh, I'm on two. Duh. Forgot I was on the second floor. More vomit. Oh. Did it again. Okay. This might be a pretty boring episode, you guys. Because I'm not talking much. And it's only because I'm trying to concentrate. What did I pick up? What is this? Remote bomb, okay. Sweet. This poor human. Boy, she needs to quit running. Can I check you? Nope. Man, I'm just waiting for this jump scare to happen. Shit. Corrosive. So I need I'm smart. Oh. Someone's got to be the little girl's mommy. Ooh, she vomited a lot. I don't understand now. Oh. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Oh shit, that scared me. Might as well use it on all the doors I can. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Everything is on fire. I'm not scared of those things really anymore. I used to be really bad scared of them. You little bitch! I never called a kid a bitch in my life. Ooh, but I'm about to call this one a bitch. I don't want to get attacked. Come on. Okay. No. What the fuck, dude? Should I go to 3 or S2? Oh, I'm already in S2. Duh. I need help. Oh my gosh. Man, I'm gonna get caught in between this damn elevator if I don't do something right. I got a feeling. Okay, nope, I'm safe. I need to go check on that dude. Evie's upstairs. Man. Oh, well, I don't know, but Evie's ugly ass is upstairs. Okay, so I guess I can't go upstairs with the elevator. Guess I gotta go actually climb some stairs. Turn my lazy ass into something not lazy. Oh man, this is a fun tape. Okay, so we're off. Oh my god, shit. Look at me crouching and shit. That was an accident. Fuck, that was scary. It's locked from the other side. Are you kidding me? Can we use these? Inspect it. What the fuck? I just... What? Okay. I'm in the right area. Fuck. Why'd I have to reload? Okay. I'm getting somewhere. I don't remember what, if I had to go up to the third floor or go down. Oh yeah, I had to go up. Be coughing in my face. Nasty. I really like her boots. My God. Uh-oh. Okay. So, basically, I must be infected too. She's recording this. Wow. Okay. Run! That was crazy. Oh my God! Wow. That was insane. Now I've just got to remember where that save point was. Because I definitely went 8 minutes over. Oh my God. This game is so addicting. I just can't. I can't stop. It's so fun. Come on, slow thing. I think that was by far the most fun tape that I've played. The other ones were scary. Oh, creepy ass. Okay. Well, that's the end of this episode. That was, this episode was pretty boring. But only because I didn't talk much. I was so concentrated in the game. Probably should have talked a lot more. But, if you guys enjoyed this video and... No, plan to watch more, then give me a like, a comment, a share, and a subscribe, and give me all kinds of cool stuff. Not really. Not all kinds of cool stuff. But just give me a like, at least. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.